start off by highlighting the audio track you want to add subtitles to. Now go to the text tab found in the top. If you for some reason can't find it, then go to Window, then make sure text is selected. Now under the transcribe section, click on transcribe sequence. Under language, make sure to select the language you are talking in. You can also separate the speakers if you like to. Now make sure audio on track is selected, then choose the audio track which you are talking in order to create the subtitles. If you choose the default mix option, it will simply transcribe every audio track on your project. Once you're done, click on transcribe. Now this process might take a while depending on how long your audio clip is. If you want to change anything said in the subtitles, simply double click on your mouse and change, add or remove anything you'd like. Now don't worry, you can do this later on if you want to. Once you're happy with the subtitles, click on create captions. Now once this window pops up, you can choose a preset if you'd like to. You can also use the default one and customize it by expanding preferences, then choosing a preset if you want to, then simply playing around with all the settings in this window. If you want, you can change the maximum length of characters shown on the video, or how many lines you want your subtitles to be, if you want to have double lines or simply a single line. Once you're happy with the settings, click on create captions. Now if you want, you can change the subtitles here again. You can also delete the subtitle by simply selecting it and then pressing the delete button on your keyboard. This is a tutorial on how to create automated subtitles in Premiere Pro. To customize the looks of the subtitles, simply highlight all of them, then go to Essential Graphics, and under the Edit section, simply play around with the settings. Adjust the size of the text, you can also change your font. If you want to, you can also change the color of the text or add a slight stroke to it. If you now add effects to your subtitles, you can see that it doesn't work. Or make sure that all your subtitles are highlighted, then go to Graphics and Titles and make sure to click on Upgrade Caption to Graphics. If you now drag effect to the text, you can see that it works.